Hey guys, your boy Kerpers, and welcome back to my 516 Liverpool Career Mode, where last time left off, well, in the last video, he beat Notts County in the Capital One Cup, and I picked up a win in the league over West Bromwichalian. Now, since then, and I did do a stream when Liverpool smashed Manchester City 4-1, which I'm recording this on the day after, because this needs to go up on Thursday, and, well, it has to be recorded before then, because I won't be around Thursday. But yeah, in short, boom. Now, I play a couple of games. I streamed Duke. Go and watch. It was a real fun live stream. I had a lot of fun making in the apps who piss out of the Manchester City fans, and especially Mr. her money grubbing bastard himself, Raheem Sterling. And loved the Liverpool fans who went into the empty head, which lived up to its name by the end, because there was nothing but blue seats. Ha ha. It was amazing. Rafael Varane starts with Aymeric Laporte as the centre backs. Felipe Coutinho starts looking to continue his great form in midfield. In attack, Daniel Sturridge. But yes, indeed, I would like to know if Sterling did in fact know the score. That score will stay with him for the rest of his career. Thank you, Koscielny. That's a penalty. It's not a penalty? How's that not a penalty? Koscielny took Sturridge out from behind, and that's not a penalty. I love how it's just gonna glide right past that and not acknowledge it again. Clear penalty not given. Another possible penalty not given. That one not as clear as the first one. Doesn't see it as the job for him quite clearly. Whether that's going to be the case in the future, no, because I think most managers. Koscielny, who is a very lucky boy that he did not concede that clear ass penalty. You know I'm not going to drop that unless I get an actual penalty. But even then, it will. People win. Well, actually, I'm sure. We forget about it. He'll go for a good reason. Sheldon with another tackle. Credit to him, he did get the ball on that occasion. Oh, sure. Sure, yeah, yeah, because, thanks for arriving at the game, ref. You only. He about 20 minutes late. You didn't miss anything. I should have had two or three penalties by now, but nah. They were nothing. Well, a slide tackle in the box is a common foul. Well, that's just always ignored. I'm sure that's the case. Good work, Bale. It's come out for a throw. Verratti. Aaron Ramsey. Yes, it's another throw. Yes. Bale forces his Welsh teammate into a mistake in conceding the throw. Royce. Great out place. He's lost the ball out to the Bushi. I'm tempted to call him Red Card the Bushi, because the last time I played Arsenal, he got sent off. Oof! That Daniel Sturridge was like, hey, fuck this. Boom! EA Sports very soon for you. The Champions Cup fixture for Liverpool. They'll be hosting Inter. Yeah, high quality fixture this one. There won't be much quarter given. Shooting from in the boxes for amateurs. As if you're Daniel Sturridge. You shoot from wherever you damn well please. That was very close. Oh, check my mistake. And Correa scores. What an idiot. Petr Cech, you stupid dope. I don't know what Cech is complaining about. It's all his fault. Well, he should have cleared it. He hits it right at Correa's face. Correa's like, excuse me, I'm just gonna pop this into the back of there and make you feel like a complete idiot. Sixth goal in the Premier League for Angel Kelly. She puts him ahead of Sturridge, who had five. Apparently they both have five, but it decides to acknowledge. I think someone else was on the. I think it was actually an Arsenal player who's on the. This. In the top three instead of. Oh! Another defensive error? Another defensive error! Sturridge! Oh wow, he hit straight a check! Correa. Coutinho, who dumb. It's Manchester City with his. Brazilian pal Roberto Firmino. Hooray! The referee has finally he gotten his contact lenses in and he's in a penalty at the fourth fucking time. Marco from the sport. Can he make it 2-0? He has he sent Petr Cech the wrong goddamn way. And the German puts it home. So clinical. Fifth goal of the season for Marco Lewis. And that was well timed because it's now half time. Manchester City are the only team winning. Literally, they're the only team winning of all the other games. Every other game is tied. And Chelsea and Newcastle haven't started yet. Fair enough. So it looks like City will be the only ones keeping ground on me at the moment. Everyone else drops 2 points at the moment. Manchester United and Spurs. Chelsea, like I said, not playing. And Arsenal are going to drop all 3 points because they're playing me. And losing 2-0. Well, no shots at all so far for Arsenal. Well, the opposition goalkeeper, he might as well read the paper and get a chair out because he's just not been worked. Santi Cazorla. Theo Walcott. Him there to running the ball out of play. Ricardo Rodriguez, Jordan Henderson, Santi Cazorla. Frame were a good tackle. Alan, what about Arsenal's next game? Well, they're playing. I was just gonna calmly glide past. Arsenal's players like they're not even there. Oh, Monreal. Lucky son of a bitch. Mine. It's mine. Carlos Rodriguez. Ah, oh, Verratti. He. Lucky bastard. Got the ball before I passed it. Yes, what a good challenge from Coutinho. Correa. Oh, Koscielny, you dick. Of course he was in the right place at the right goddamn time. Trying to keep the ball.
Scott. Royce.
Rain. Oh, Correa. Correa is going to run through. It was slotted. Oh, man. Yo. Yes, indeed. 3-0. Well, job done, I think it's safe to say.
Such a one-sided affair, but look at the score.
The comeback now is very unlikely. And Correa will be hunting down a hat trick in the last 20 minutes or so.
He's going to be hitching sink time, Martin now. Plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
Main priority would is right now just not concede.
Perfect day, really, for the Reds, and there's not too long left in this match now.
Clean sheets are just as important as scoring more goals. But here's Ricardo Rodriguez. He's pow down the field and he scored! He went all the way! It's 4-0 from an unlikely source. Only his second goal in a Liverpool jersey, and it's first of this season. Ricardo Rodriguez. Who knows? Maybe he was right to give up ring announcing. I mean, Alvaro Del Rio doesn't need him anymore, or he's got Zeb Coulter for to do that. Plus, they're not even announcing him in Spanish anymore. They're doing it in English, which was one of the main reasons people hated that word, was because of all the Spanish, because we could not understand what they were, what was being said. But that's something completely different. Oh, piss off, Cazorla. Of course. Even when it's completely impossible for them to come back, 4-0, with just about 2 minutes left, plus added on time. Yeah, I'm sure it's possible for them to score 5 goals and still win this match. Left the controller or scored own goals. Giroud, who's giving it his best shot, but that's not going to happen. No, Olivier. Hey, mate. Sanchez, nope. Yep, did enough for him to miss. And there it is. A comfortable 4-0 win over Arsenal. Would have been way more if not for Petr Cech. Oh yes, Spurs lost. And you know you dropped 2 points. That's fantastic. The only team that gained any points there was Manchester City. I think it's safe to say, hey, I'm looking pretty good. Sewell accepted that new contract. Thank you, Sewell. Good to hear you'll be sticking around. Something from Emre Can. Oh. Oh, well, you're very welcome. Actually, you're going to be playing in this match. Because I played Navas in the last Champions League game. Fair. Right to play all my options. No, I have to suss out what is the best option. So in this game, it'll be Emre Can. And at Cam, it'll be Tielemans. Because I've not played him enough this season. Yeah, where did you go? There it is. Freaking disappeared. Just poof. A1 rage, Jesus. It's amazing how fast he is growing. I can see why he has one of the highest potentials, if not the highest potential in all of FIFA. It's only a matter of time before he's signed up in real life by some team. You just know it. I mean, I'm just waiting for it to come out on the news that he's signed by someone like Manchester City or Real Madrid or Barcelona or Juventus. I'm just waiting for it. I really am. Because, you know, I bet even Anderlecht, who are his current club in real life, are just waiting for those bids to come in. Then, yeah, Tielemans will be, yeah, we'll move eventually. He won't stay at Anderlecht. I mean, there's nothing wrong with playing for Anderlecht. I mean, Anderlecht have produced some of the great young Belgians that we know today. He in the Premier League have come from Anderlecht. So, yeah. I can't see him staying there. I really can't. And here's the header. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Come on. Is Emery? He can. Attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Thank you. Warren gives away a free kick. Give Alberto a chance to whip this in onto Azul's towering head. Completely missed him, of course. Because reasons. He got back quickly to prevent any chance of a counter attack. His Ibe whips it in. Ah, Manuel Vidic. Of course he did. He's the attack. Desciglio. Ooh. Oh, it's fallen very nicely for Origi. And he's not going to miss that. What was Handanovic doing? Oh, Handanovic. One of the best keepers in this game. And especially when you consider he's an A4-rated goalkeeper. At least he was on last year's game. I'm not sure where his rating is in this game. But that's a mistake you'd expect of a 46-rated goalkeeper. Jesus Christ. Ivocary, he's never going to say no to a very easy goal. Oh, and yeah, 1-0. Didn't need any. He helped from Inter to take the lead, but they decided to give it to me anyway. They respect what I did for them. I mean, last FIFA. Unfortunately, I won't be returning to it in this FIFA. With the old lady in this FIFA. Actually, doing my next secondary career mode. So, little spoiler there. Italy is where I'm going once I'm done in Germany. Oh, what a goal by Tielemans. That defender, he tried his best. He's never going to stop that. Tielemans were probably taking off his head. Although he could have done a Suarez and put up his hands.
And he won't have scored many better than this in his career. He laced this into the top left.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
I think it's number 19 is the player who was on the line. No, 15. Oh, it was Vidic.
Just widen the margin here.
It was actually Vidic who was on the line.
Santon. Guari. Now he's got the ball back. And it's now with Liverpool.
Oh, Origi. For 3-0. And another error. Oh. And then it's not punished for that error. It's cleared out before I can do anything with it. Wait, what? That was hit out by an Inter Milan player. It doesn't matter, I have the ball back anyway. Camano, who has 2 goals in his last 2 appearances. Then again, they were both from the penalty spot. He went for it, I'm not gonna lie. I feel like his confidence is high enough to take shots like that. Done. Oh, penalty. Do I give it to Camano for 3 in a row?
Oh.
3 in a row. Or do I give it to Tielemans, who is the normal second, who has really good penalties? I think Tielemans is actually the best option. Oh, my boy Icardi was the guy on the floor. I would put the ball out of play if I knew it was Icardi. It's putting Camano up to it. Is Tielemans not? Yeah, he has way better penalties. Sorry, yeah, I have to give this to Tielemans. He's already scored as well. Let's put him one win of a hat trick. And he scored. Easy as you like. Tell you what, Camano, if I get another penalty. As unlikely as it is, well, it's not unlikely. It's very likely in this game, actually. Yeah, but yeah, I think I'm well in my rights to give that to Tielemans, who has 77 penalties. Especially when Tielemans has a goal already, and you, unfortunately, Camano, you do not. I'll make him a deal if I do get another penalty in the second half. I will give it to Camano. Oh, sure, good fate. Oh, wow, I almost can see a penalty there. And Palacio. Wow, Palacio scores one back immediately. There's the halftime whistle. Jesus Christ. It's almost like what happened to Liverpool against Manchester City. We were 3-0 up and they scored over a goal that should have easily been defended. It much better. Right? And all of a sudden it's 3-1. Weird how that works. But, yeah.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
I'm not going to sit around and wait for a late fourth goal. I'm going to get my fourth goal early. He Tim Adams for the hat trick. Oh. They were talking about Tim Adams just before that. Like, they were foreshadowing. Well, they were probably just talking about his two goals. Kamano! Ooh! Yo, Ibe! Oh, how did Handanovic keep that out? Handanovic was blessed with all the luck today. And he shouldn't have kept that out. So he's got this Isabato. Who's not showing me why I should be giving him a... Why I was right to entrust him. Did I make a mistake? Should I sell Alberto in the January transfer window? He's not exactly been setting my team up with goals. He's been the only constant, really, about the second in the midfield, and his strike partner can always change. I mean, I do have Ings just chilling and waiting in the way to do something on my bench. So it's not like I don't have options. Joe Naib, will he get his goal this time? Oh, he just unlucky. So close for Joe Naib to get that first goal of the season. Demands. Oh, Montoya. Oh, wow. That was a foul. That was just to be in a foul there by Montoya. Gives Tillemans the chance. He's got 77 free kicks. Chance to bend this in. Get that third goal. Probably with someone else, though. Yeah, me on free kicks, not so good. Only scored one this game. And that's since FIFA 16 came out, and that's probably all I'm gonna get. I tried to sit back, and all I got a corner. I wasn't going for the corner, but I'll take it. I'm all over the place again. What is this? Yes, I'm with the good tackle. No, I'm not with the good tackle. Yes, Moreno, good thinking. See, Mignolet, that's a proper clearance. Not kicking it straight to our defenders. Is losing it to Aguero and conceding a really good goal. That's not how you defend. Clear ball. Tillemans! that trick didn't come. Maybe I should give him the penalty to Kamana. In any event. There it is, there we go. The fans are happy. 3-1, it doesn't matter. So as long as I get the 3 points, this puts me within one win of automatic qualification for the next round of the Champions League. How did the game between Moscow and Celtic go? Moscow won, which means they are up to second place. He's on 4 points. And that actually puts him to the bottom of the group. Whoopsie.
And there we go.
That is an interesting look at top four, you know. Three teams you'd expect to be around there. In fact, five of the top six you'd expect to be there. But, yeah. Sheffield Wednesday, the promoted team. They just got promoted. They're doing a Leicester, but only a season earlier before Leicester did it. Really, because Leicester are doing it in their second season after getting promoted. Yeah, that's not gonna fucking happen. If you've seen my next two games in Spurs and United, yeah, not a fucking hope, man. So yeah, next episode should be really interesting. But until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I'll